Creator Studio enables non-developers to create request fulfillment applications on the Now platform, such as equipment requests, travel approvals, purchases, and time-off requests. Creator Studio's simplified interface and automation features help non-developers digitize their processes and learn the basics of app development. This enables departments to create and manage their services in a single application with customized forms that can be configured for different fulfillers and experiences like the employee portal, mobile, and virtual agent. In Creator Studio, users may have access to two roles. The Creator Studio user role that allows users to create and edit apps, and the Creator Studio restricted user role, which is for users who shouldn't be able to create apps but still need to edit them. Creator Studio also allows users to preview how their form will look through different experiences. Users can also see visualizations of the data and workflow of their app. Let's see how Creator Studio is used to seamlessly build an application without having to write a single line of code. For our example, we're going to build an app for gift cards in the company store. From the Creator Studio homepage, click Create App, give the app a name, enter a short description, and then click Create App. Platform owners and admin users can create custom catalog templates, but we'll use a default catalog template. Let's determine where users will be able to access the form once the app has been deployed. First, we'll add catalogs and categories. From the Human Resources catalog, we'll choose Benefits. Topics are resource pages accessible to employees on the employee portal, so let's add a form there as well. The portal preview displays how the request form in the app will look in the portal interface. This preview looks good, so let's edit this to make our gift card request form. After giving it a name, we'll add a short description and a description. Next, let's update some questions on the form to tailor it to the requester's needs. We'll update the question to determine if the gift card will be for the company store. Next, let's edit the question to ask the amount of the gift card. Then update the question to name the recipient. And we'll add a multi-line text question to state the justification of the gift card. Now let's navigate to the Automations tab to create a playbook to automate the fulfillment process. Select the form we just created, and select a trigger for when this playbook should run. In this case, we want it to run every time a user submits the form and answers no for the company store question. This way, since this card is not from the company store, no approvals are needed. Let's automate the approval by adding an activity. We'll gather approval from the requester's manager and the finance team. If we needed to make changes to the fulfiller's view of the app in the Request App workspace, we could do it on the Form Submissions tab. But let's move on to see a preview of how our form looks on the portal before we submit it. We can also preview how it will look on mobile. Everything looks good, so let's submit it for review. We have a chance to review all the app items before we submit. From the App Engine Management Center, the App Engine admin can manage the deployment of the new app. From here, they can monitor deployment progress, non-production to test, staging, and production instances. Our app is now available and ready to access from the Employee Center portal. With Creator Studio, users with no coding experience now have the ability to build their own request and fulfillment apps in minutes. To learn more, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.